Carol Schnuphase's defense attorney tells the Detroit Free Press the decision was in the best interests of the now 13-year-old boy, who will remain in foster care until he's adopted. Last month, Schnuphase was sentenced to a year behind bars.